We speak student!
Exterior and remote interior angles, a la Shmoop. Ever since you were a little kid, the Bermuda Triangle has intrigued you.
Ooh!
Come on, a mysterious triangle in the Atlantic where pretty much everything disappears, possibly into alternate dimensions? Awesome. After years of taking navigation classes, sailing lessons, and overcoming your intense seasickness, you've been accepted to join an expedition to the Bermuda Triangle.
Woo!
You leave from Texas, traveling across the Gulf of Mexico toward the Bermuda Triangle. You can barely contain your excitement when the captain asks if you want to steer the ship.
Oh, yeah!
But before you do, though, he needs you to find the measure of the angle made by the ship, Miami, and San Juan. If the interior angles of the Bermuda Triangle are 62 degrees and 85 degrees, what's the measure of this angle? The angle we're looking at is an exterior angle, an angle formed by extending one of the sides of the triangle. The two angles that are inside the triangle and opposite from the exterior angle are called remote interior angles. To find the measure of the angle, we can use the Exterior Angle Theorem. The Exterior Angle Theorem tells us that the measure of an exterior angle equals the sum of its two remote interior angles, since both are supplementary to the remaining interior angle. Our two remote interior angles are 62 and 85 degrees. So the exterior angle has a measure of 62 degrees plus 85 degrees, or 147 degrees. Now you can safely make it into the depths of the Bermuda Triangle. Make sure you send us a postcard from your wormhole.
Woo!
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.